Hey everybody, Fantron here, and we are back for more Dark Souls. So let's continue on. Oh boy, oh boy. This is part 41. I'm only just now I'm getting this stuff pumped out. Part 20 was uploaded, I think, yesterday or something like that, the day before. Play a little bit today because I got stuff to do tonight. So I might as well get it in while I can get it in. Get as much done as I possibly can. Excuse me, I'm eating Pocky. My bad. Okay. Oh yeah, we're in this stink ass area. Frame rate. Oh, my boy Solaire still just chilling there. Okay, so it looks like we're going through a heavily heated area. So let's do it. I don't know if this part has a boss. I don't think it does. I think this is just explore. My character's feet. You see that shit? It's gross. Alright, we're in the Lost Isolith now. Holy shit. That was later, but I guess this is where we're at. Look at all that. Look at these things. Fuck all that noise. These are one of those enemy types of where they won't fuck with you unless you fuck with them. Want to run through that. Let me take a look. Yeah. I really see no other way around it. Got them fire feet. Alright. Jesus, there's a lot of these things. I don't want to fuck with any of them. Oh Jesus, killed him in one fucking hit. What about you? Are you a statue? Okay. Are you a statue? Not a statue. One of these contains a bonfire. No. All I did was get close. What is your problem? Can I kill you? You look like you got a lot of health. Okay. It's in the shape of a U, so it's for me. So, right here. Oh, Jesus Christ. I didn't think these would attack me, but there's one of them looking dead at me. Oh my god. Are you a statue? You are a statue. I'm assuming you're a statue, too. Wait, what? Are you a statue? Fight these guys hand to hand if there's no reason for it. So let's take a look. Let's see what we can do here. to go. I'm safe in here. You can't do anything about it. I don't even know if I'm damaging him. I am, actually. I'm doing quite a bit. But I think while he's this close, I think I can go ahead and risk smacking him with saving arrows. I could have died. Where are you going? Fight me. It's too far. Jesus Christ. Okay, come on. Come on. Touching him. Oh my god. Oh, he came in here. Oh, he's fucking up his friends. What happened? What the fuck was that? Probably be safe for me to just use my goddamn bow and arrow. Actually, it'd be safer for me to use all these goddamn weapons. Fuck. Fucking up that other guy, which is fine with me. Keep doing that. I need to get him out here. Yep, keep doing that. 2000. Oh my god. Where'd he go? My untimely demise. Run. Ow. Fuck. I said I didn't want to fucking fight that thing. Alright. Looks like that's the way for me to go over anyway. That took way too long. Oh. It was moving, so I didn't trust it. Let me go ahead and, put that sword back on. I think that's the bonfire down here. I mean, if I'm wrong, I'm wrong, but that did a lot of damage. You're dead. There it is, right here. I don't think I'm gonna kindle this too much. Well, I have to reverse hollowing anyway, so. How many, Shit, man, I'm running low on humanity. same fucking time. The same thing every time. Reverse hollowing. And I think I'll just kindle it once. As long as I'm careful, I think I should be okay. I don't even think I'm coming back to this point. If I die, then, well, I'm shit out of luck. Alright, so that one's kindled to 10 instead of 5. Okay. So that means I walk back this way. Oh, I even got twin humanities for my troubles. Nice. But I don't want to kindle it any further. To be honest, I don't even remember getting past, like, ten in this game. So, what now? Where do I go now? Where do I go from here? It looks like I go right there? Oh my god. Because I need to make it into this place. Alright, well, I got Homeward Bone, so just in case if I make a wrong turn somewhere. Oh my god. Okay. I think this is where I'm supposed to go. Because I think there's another one that's coming up. Yep, here we are. We're inside the deep part of this now. Oh, oh, I fell down behind this. Alright, we gotta explore this place. Because I remember being here very briefly, but we need to check out more of it. Looks like we got a lot of these enemies. Oh, I don't think I need any more of that fire ring stuff now, actually. I don't think there's any more lava I'm gonna be dealing with, so let me go ahead and switch out my shit now. That much I do remember. Okay, put on that armor. Okay. There we go, we good. How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh. Huh. And it's all within the same area. And I do remember there's, like, a trap or something that we find later on, and it will, like, do acid damage to my shit. Okay, nothing. Nice. kinda slick. And it's not like I can't kill you fuckers in one hit anyway. Swear to God. Nothing. Alright, well, whatever. Essentially, once we're done with this, we're closer to the end game. I'm kind of glad I did go a little berserk last time and just play a whole bunch more souls. I'm gonna need those for sure. Nope, nothing. All right, now. Yep. Okay, that thing right there, acid. I think it's gonna, like, do something to my armor or my weapons, something like that. Oh, I should put that bow on. Oh, but it moved too far forward. I don't hear anything moving. Please stop. Oh, I thought it was gonna get stuck behind that thing. I always think that. Two hits? Shit. Alright then. Okay. I'm alright with that. Oh, and I think I missed joining the Sun Bros Covenant by just not activating something. I'm supposed to stand in a particular spot. I'll go back to it and, see if I can activate it. Cause I thought this, maybe the statue was supposed to be whole, and it can be broken, or it's already broken, something like that. I don't know. Let me go this way. Probably wasn't necessary, but oh, hello. Goodbye. There's probably some bullshit waiting for me around this corner, huh? No? Really? Huh. I was expecting bullshit. No. Stop now. This leads back to the beginning. Okay. So that means that bonfire back there was my... That's my one and only. Which means I have to keep switching back and forth between the stuff that I'm using and the armor. Oh, we're damn close to the boss already. I feel like there's more to this place, though. Anything? No? Okay, what about you? Anything? Okay, you hide no secrets. Okay. And I'm gonna walk this way. I don't know why I have this urge to explore this place. I think there's a reason for it. I just can't remember what it was. Maybe a crazy happenstance. Something weird is gonna happen, I'm sure of that. Maybe it's an NPC. Maybe I'm gonna be fighting one of those, yeah, that looks like a trap, so we're not doing that. I remember that, I think that's where the pitfall is, so I'm gonna walk the other way. That floor is gonna collapse on me, and I think it's gonna put me in a shitty situation. Wait, what? Is this where the boss is? I thought it was up there. What is this? Shortcut ahead.